Hi, this is the second part to the video of destruction of sacred systems. I would like to say that I'm a very old soul, very, very, very old soul. That doesn't make me better than anyone. That just means that I have a lot of experience. And I come from a bloodline that is typically not very welcome on this planet because I can see through all of the crap that's happening here. The false light teachings in the spiritual community. Systems has a very well far developed soul, and I am not welcome on this planet. In my family. I'm not welcome with anyone who seeks to maintain the system as it is. And that is why they are systematically destroying me. And now I have a choice. My choice is to escape this fucking lunatic asylum. Kind of weird, like I'm a refugee from my own house because my parents were terrorizing me. And now I'm here and it's just continuing. Excuse me. Yeah. It's the ultimate act of humiliation. And I knew who I was on a spiritual level, but I was always very benevolent towards others, even if, yeah, I was not an asshole to people. I meant well, and my dedication was to God's plan and to protect the earth. So that to say, I am like a very old tree that has a lot of wisdom in it. A really big heart, although now my heart is being messed with. And I haven't met someone at the level of consciousness. I know that sounds weird and I don't want it to sound condescending. Dealing with a complex situation such as this one, you need someone with a high level of consciousness to get you out of the situation, someone who has experience with this kind of stuff. And I'm not sure if there's anyone, if I would survive this attempt on my life. I would help others with it, but it's kind of tricky. I can either escape here and end it, or I can stay here and slowly further degenerate and possibly and likely not be able to reincarnate. They are obscuring my soul, so I can't see what's still there. I keep thinking, well, there's not much left, and then there's something else, and there's something else. The fact that they want to keep me here for 2 more weeks says that there's more that they can take from me. And then I'm supposed to go to another clinic. I mean, really, what I feel like doing is going on holiday somewhere. Because if I'm going to be ending, then I'd much rather do it on a holiday than in a fucking psych ward. That my energy levels are dropping. Like, I haven't felt tired during the day at all in years. And really, I just want someone to get me out of here. It's cold outside, so sleeping outside is not really an option. Ah, it's funny, something that popped into my head now is that maybe even doing this video is contributing to my demise, but I'm at this point kind of, I don't really know what to do anymore, because whatever it is that I do seems to be happening anyways, and I'm not a fan of the victim state. But I knew a few weeks ago that it would only get worse, and I didn't listen. I think also from my first attempt to end things, I'm kind of programmed to be scared of it now. I wasn't scared of it then. I mean, I was, but I feel really betrayed by people. I think I need to sleep now, even though I know that something bad is going to happen when I do. But this, to me, this is proof that sometimes when you're paranoid and when you are scared of things, it's completely freaking justified. I remember when I was on a cycle the first time, I begged like, yeah, sure. Maybe because the devil is inside of you, you don't notice, and that's why you think it doesn't exist. And I keep contacting other people for help. But every time I reach out to connect to someone and I share with them, I seem to share something with them. Granted, I'm a kind person. If I had a heart that was properly functioning and a soul that was protected, then you would radiate love and kindness and all these kinds of things, and you would give them in a different way. But now I feel like when I give kindness, I actually really give it. I am a sacred system, and for some reason they really don't want me here. Lifetimes of suffering for a good cause, and now what's happening is I thought this was my last lifetime here, but at this rate, I'm going to be stuck here forever because I'm going to be stuck in other people's bodies.